things have calmed down back here, finally. I deciphered that symbol and it confirms what you guys just heard. The weapon the Brotherhood found is the Spear of Destiny. Holy shit! Literally! We know bullets don't work on Jackie. I mean, he just took one to the face, and he actually seems fine. I mean, apart from his face being gone and everything. It's growing back nicely, though. But the Spear of Destiny is the actual spear that stabbed Christ himself. You know, when he was up there on the cross. Anyway, so the Knights Templar protected it, and they kept it hidden for centuries. However, no record of it exists for the past 200 years. Some say it was recovered by Hitler. Others say it was lost at sea. If the Brotherhood found it, Jackie is in real trouble. Like, gonna die and stay dead, and the streets will run red with the blood of the pure kind of trouble. Head down to the Newswatch station and see what you can find there. I gotta make sure Jackie's face gets back on his head right. So Dolfo will be taking your calls for a bit.
The Brotherhood must use this station to spread their lies. We should... burn it to the ground.
Boss is here.
Wandered in from the woods, gentle lambs being led to the slaughter.
Show yourself! No pain. My blade will silence your voice! I bleed!
fall. He shall relinquish his hold on the darkness, and the wicked shall rise.
You cannot hide forever, coward.
Lay down your weapons. Fight with those that understand you, those who will embrace your darkness. Lay down your weapons, or die!
You will die tonight.
Tear and mutilate!
Let's take a closer look over here.
Kusanagi will not be denied!
Somebody go check on the south entrance.
I got a feeling something ain't right.
Holy hell!
There should be a hallway somewhere near there you can take to get around it.
What? No, my guy told me. You know, my aunt's cousin Richie. The guy with the big schnozzle. Yeah, looks like I hit in the face with a frying pan, that guy. Ah, he's worked there for years. Ah, he tells me everything. Ah, what do you want? He's a degenerate gambler, the guy. He owes me like 500 for 10 years, this guy. I can't duck him. What do you want me to do?
Anyway, there should be a hallway near there you can take to get around it.
It's no pain.
Ready to board.
Tsunagi will not be denied! Cherish this.
Masters.
No! Kusanagi will not be denied! Kusanagi! No! Kusanagi will not be denied! Feels no pain.
Thank you.
Enjoy this life while you can. Tomorrow, there will be only darkness.
Run. Fly. Hide. Nothing escapes my blade. Nothing. We must get to the docks at once and destroy the spear of destiny.